Hello there. Do you recognize this song? That's right, it's Greensleeves, and it is perhaps the best-known song composed for the lute. Some have said this song was composed by King Henry VIII, you know, the English king with all the wives. Despite this widely held belief, the facts are that Greensleeves did not even reach England until well after King Henry's death. But there is one song that all historians and musicologists agree was written by the notorious king. The best-known song of all time, a song so great that it overshadows all songs to this day. This song by King Henry goes something like this.
Well, I am King Henry. Well, I am King Henry, King Henry the Eighth, and I'm king of all England. And you're not. Well, I married my dead brother's widow. I married his widow, Catherine, oh Catherine, I'm her again. But she wasn't no fun now. She wasn't no fun now, no, 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 no fun, no, no fun now. So I decided to divorce her. Decided to divorce her, yeah, 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 but the church said I shouldn't. The silly Pope said I couldn't. But I am King Henry. Pope is not. So I married another. I married another. My Boleyn, my lovely, lovely Anne Boleyn. But she wasn't much better. She wasn't much better than the first. In fact, she was a little worse. So I cut her head off. I cut her head off with a sword or an axe. I don't remember, only took one whack. Here we go now. And you're not. So I married another. I married my favorite wife, oh Jean Seymour, oh Jean Seymour, oh Jean Seymour. But she dies in childbirth. She dies in childbirth. I called Dr. Quinn, but she said, now Henry will just can't win. So I married another. I married Anne Cleary, but she was so ugly and needy. No way that she could please me. I just went and divorced her. I just went and divorced her. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Went and divorced her. Yeah, 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 yeah. Cause I am King Henry. Well, I am King Henry. King Henry the Eighth. And I'm king of all England. And you're not. So I'll marry two more now. I'll marry two more now. Number five is young and pretty. She did make my heart so giddy. But this cabin was a bit naughty. I have to kill her. I have to kill her like I did with my Annie. Just because she despised my Fanny. So I married my last wife. I married my last wife. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This one will outlive me. She'll still be around when I'm buried 6 feet under the ground. And the worms crawl in and out and play pinochle on my snout. While I was King Henry. King Henry the